EastEnders spoiler, Lauren turns to alcohol again as her guilt over Steven builds up. Will Lauren be able to escape her demons? In tonight's EastEnders, Lauren Branning turns to alcohol again as she struggles to get over Steven Beale's death. Troubled Lauren continues to feel guilt for not loving Steven and stringing him along after he revealed he had a brain tumor. She causes a scene at the Queen Vic after getting horrifically drunk, leaving Mick and Linda concerned for her well-being. Best friend Whitney urges Lauren to sort her life out and focus on bringing up little Louie on her own. Meanwhile, Stacey is given some potentially worrying news about baby Arthur after Kush's diagnosis. He is carrying a genetic heart condition that could have been passed on to the youngster. Elsewhere, Kathy returns to Albert Square but is shocked to discover the explosive tragedy that has happened in her absence. After being filled in about the tragic events by Kim, an angry Kathy asks Ian why he didn't let her know. Also tonight, Keegan is after a job and decides to ask Mick and Woody for one at the pub. Finally, Bex reveals all to pal Louise about her secret snog with Mr. Price. EastEnders airs tonight on BBC One at 8:00 p.m.